My name is Nisreen Salka, and I'm a lead product designer for Ford Motor Company in the Emerging Analytics Department. I'm also a recent grad from the University of Michigan School of Information. I specialize in HCI, human-computer interaction. So my project is called Smart City Analytics, and we're partnering with cities all over the country to build an application that utilizes their data to provide mobility patterns and insights about how those cities work. We're giving cities the opportunity to identify gaps in mobility services. By being able to identify those opportunity gaps through data, we really hope that cities can allocate their resources more effectively and actually prepare their cities for the time when AVs hit the road and new modes of transportation become more mainstream. I really feel like we're at the cutting edge, not only of where Ford wants to go as a mobility company, but also on the cutting edge of the work processes and procedures to make that a reality. The great majority of my time at UMSI, I was also working for Ford about 30 hours a week. So it was a very, very hectic schedule, but it was worth it because everything I did at work informed what I did at school, and everything I did at school informed what I did at work. So it really put me a step up when I graduated, and I now help out and mentor other designers within the company.